Mr. Chairman, thank you for your patience. The next item I'm requesting to be added to the agenda pertains to actually the city of Cumming's request to take some of the brick that is the byproduct of our demolishing one of the structures where the jail and courthouse will go. They have requested that brick that, at least in the opinion of Forsyth County staff, has no useful value or serviceable life left in it. They have requested that brick. I put together a short resolution that would authorize that brick to be conveyed to the city of Cumming once we have demolished the structures. That will take 4/5, Mr. Chairman.
So moved.
Second.
We have a motion and a second. There's no further discussion. We vote, and that passes unanimously. Next item, number 10, I believe, is about brick in the city of Cumming.
Mr. Chairman, thank you for that. This too was added by motion, second, and amendment to the agenda. As I explained when I was trying to request this to be added to the agenda, this is simply a resolution that anticipates the Board of Commissioners controls the property of the county. The property of the county at issue here, quite frankly, is some bricks that are about to be demolished as part of the taking down or raising of the old sheriff's headquarters right there where our jail and courthouse will soon be built. The city of Cumming has made a request that those, basically it's debris, but the bricks can be picked up by them and utilized by them for their own purposes. The county manager has advised and has provided me information to suggest that the bricks serve no purpose to the county, are unserviceable, and therefore are unneeded, and will be hauled away as rubble. Therefore, I have put together a short resolution that basically says that the county manager is authorized to provide the bricks to the city of Cumming so long as there is no extra cost occasion to the county than the county would otherwise spend if we were having them hauled away. That's my request, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you. What's the pleasure of the board?
Mr. Chairman, I make a motion we approve the resolution for the disposal of brick between us to the city of Cumming.
Second.
We have a motion, we have a second. There's no further discussion.